Yeah, I'm down on the beach here, so I get a nice view of the ferry leaving and its propulsion systems. Ugh. Wow, it's kind of drifting. It's pretty cool how this thing works. Well, I probably won't be on the Salish Orca for a long time, because it's usually on another route. Oh, it's doing the turn thing. Yeah. They have to turn the ship sometimes for loading purposes, but, yeah, it's quite a nice day today. I'm very glad to be out here today. It's kind of cool to watch this ship turn. Yeah, probably my first time ever on this vessel. First time ever on the Salish Orca. Been on Salish class vessels many times since they were built in 2017 and late 2016. But I'm very, very glad to be here today because it's a very nice day. Yeah. There it goes. Bye-bye, Salish Orca. Oh, they turned the lights back on. Probably because some of you need to get down to something. Alright. Well, there she is. And here comes the Mayne.